Okay, I'm out.
Josh is working on changing the invite algorithm to screw Thrust. Hey, one of the other candidates is having a campaign rally out in front of City Hall.
I might just meet you there.
Cool.
Decided to start narrating your actions.
No, this is fun. Go ahead. What am I doing now?
You sense an opportunity to outsmart your boyfriend, and you pick your nose triumphantly.
I'm not picking my nose.
You lie in a desperate attempt to trick the all-knowing boyfriend. Sensing you have failed, you attempt to change the subject.
How did you know I was going to change the subject? So the electrician called.
Your attempt to change the subject is successful. The all-knowing boyfriend tires of this bit.
And the big data companies are geniuses at separating you from your data.
Yo, Teresa Moretti seems to have a shot.
If Invite gets its way, no election is safe. Bellwether has the power to influence every voter in the whole damn country.
And Thrust is gonna be the guy covering for him. That's why he's so important.
Well, ever since we messed with Invite's code, Congressman Thrust has taken a hit in the polls. Invite is freaking out.
Yo, Em. You gotta hear what we recorded, all right? This is Thrust talking to Mary Catskill, Invite's CEO.
Can't you do something? It's all going wrong.
Let's meet in person. I have something that will square this away.
Oh, thank goodness. Let's meet at my penthouse.
Up the security and I'll see you there.
Thanks so much, Mary. We'll keep it all on the QT.
I'll go record what's happening. We'll use it against him.
And I will help you out. Your carriage awaits, sir.
Why, thank you, sir. It tells me security's gonna be crazy.
I did some research. Whole place has security cams. We can use those to find out what's up.
Security cams to break their security.
You know it.
The vote's one of the few things people got left.
You know Invite's tracking everybody's voting patterns.
Of course. Why wouldn't they?
This Invite thing drives me nuts. I mean, companies manipulate people all the time, but they're so fucking insidious.
They control all the traffic. They know everything about everybody and how to take advantage of them.
I've got a woman who handles it. My reflexes aren't fast enough.
What do you mean?
Computers.
Come on. We don't need to see that. Good wreck. Hey.
This one's money.
Enough.
How does it feel to be the douchiest douche,
I
huh?
Be a mediator.
I can't believe
what,
the nerve on this
crazy?
Dickhole.
Aw, did I scare you? Are you running
Go
away
somewhere?
Scared?
Shit.
Moron.
Jesus fucking ow.
You're going to regret that. Did I scare you?
Not my
dickhole.
Thought.
Come on.
Shit for brains.
This?
You want to start something with me? Because I will finish it.
Douche face.
You're pathetic.
That's enough. I'm gonna take
you
your fucking
start
face
something,
and jam
you
it up your
maggoting
ass.
Bitch? Are you going to run, huh?
No one
Are you afraid?
Themselves. So fuck you!
Oh my.
Is being an unmitigated asshole normal where
you want
to
go? You wanna go?
That's just
huh?
How you
just keep
behave.
Testing me.
This is making me very
you don't
nervous.
Want none of this, your basic ass dick eating
dead, loser.
Loser.
Stand down!
What the hell is going on?
Jesus!
Asswipe!
Did I miss something?
Oh, man.
I could call someone.
Maybe I should call someone. Hey, over here!
No!
No! Teeth out.
Motherfucker! Oh, God!
Security cam controls up on the top of that building.
I'll go take a look-see.
I'm gonna scout the area. See if I can see into the penthouse directly.
Check in on your laptop.
You wanna see what goes down?
Mr. Nemich. Well, I'm surprised.
surprised. You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair. Now, you and Miss Catskill made promises to...
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a five-year-old says, Mark.
Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but... as the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics. If you're interested.
I thought your program would get me re-elected.
No, miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
You see that? Dushan's part of this.
Man, there's a ton of activity going on over there.
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some evidence of what's going on.
I'm on top of the next building. You can get to his penthouse from up here. Plenty of cranes for that.
On my way.
Yo, Rich.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out.
Huh?
You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
Man, they don't even feel it. Just numb.
It's fucked up. I know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'll mine our exit strategy.
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you.
Thank you.
Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Try to find a way to reconnect the building to the grid.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
Oh, wow.
You're in. Do your thing.
Strategy is ready. Oh man, you're gonna love this!
Thanks.
Try to help a guy out. What do you get? Jesus.
anyone hurt?
Marcus, we got their plan B. They're going after the voting machines.
Voting machines? Aren't those pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the invite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to bring some explosives.
I was hoping you'd say that. Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get...
Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
Limits. Not so funny now, is it?
No civilians allowed.
Yo.
You're not. Okay, that's pretty cute. Oh! Can't wait.
Got them all.
Now you should probably get out of there.
I'm out.
Great. Hey, we put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Citizens, Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Russ, resorted to their own form of hacking. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to mark Thrus himself. The election's been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you want.
Followers think nailing Thrus is the big win here, but it's only the frosting on the cake.
People are gonna be doubting their own opinions now. Nobody's going to admit to getting played with this election, but every pro-Thrus voter is now wondering if they were. We've welded Bloom and the CTOS to the idea that big data is invasive and shitty.
Yup. One big, invasive, shitty cake.
You're terrible.
You love it.
Fuck it all.
Yes, but I know.